No one believes me. They all hate me because of a few million bad apples. Oh, Mother was right. The American dream is just that for the people of Muslim heritage. An unattainable dream.
I had despondent all that I wanted was to live the American dream. Instead, I'd picking hairs from a chicken that someone had dropped in the latrine. Maybe it is the blues, but more likely the Jews that have caused my anxiety. No Prozac conversation can treat my condition. There's only one solution to my misery, and it's...
Yes.
Goodbye, cruel world, this is a minute. No one will miss a Muslim immigrant. All they see is Al-Qaeda, not a Taliban hater, whose only dream is to gain her liberty. So will I die a martyr like my noble father, a jihad bomber in Tel Aviv?
S-U-I-C-I-D.
That's just what they're expecting from a round skin who's not Mexican. There's nothing more defiling than racial profiling. Racial profiling.
It is based on truth.
Oh? Oh?